Thurman get off the shots, but then he's coming right back. It's not like he's moving out of the way of throwing shots. He's not afraid of his power.
And on the back of Keith Thurman's trunks, it says Ben Getty. That's his longtime trainer, the man that Thurman started with prior to his passing, which is why Dan Birmingham has been Thurman's head trainer for some years now. Thurman, at least this is his best minutes of the fight thus far. Letting them fight out of the ring and separates them. 100 seconds left here in the fourth. Thurman hasn't done much in this fight thus far. Kendall.
Has he done much to the fight thus far?